See how the owner put the eye drops. Okay. One person holds, put again on the table.
One drop.
Drop directly onto the eye from the top part, yeah. One drop, don't put so near, just one top drop in, yeah. Okay. Drop already, yeah. Then must
rub.
Rub a bit. Okay, then the other side. Drop from the top, yeah. Okay.
Then how do I wipe it off?
Wait. Then they use tissue, bit tissue. Close, or facial cotton. So now the thing is not there. The thing, the big problem is, this part has been crusted with the matted hair.
Mm.
So now we remove already. So he has to check every day, any more of this crustiness. Like now there's a bit here.
Okay.
And then the hair will come out because the hair is matted and then infected. Slowly, yeah. Just you can feel any roughness.
Okay.
And this part the same. This part is less.
Yeah.
Now the main problem lies with the ear. Because the ear is itchy, so the guinea pig rub the ear and the eyes together.
Ear and the eyes together?
No, they rub, yeah. Does he use the back leg?
Yeah.
Back leg to rub, and then hit the eye, you see.
Oh.
On the back leg. Okay, so this part, and then the turnover. So this part hold the guinea pig this way,
mm-hmm.
and this part dip into warm water, very warm, once a day, and then rinse off.
Okay.
It's a urine scalding. Yeah.
Okay.
So after that, we will give antibiotics. Now the guinea pig is very thin, the green shampoo, very thin. So you can feel the bone.
Yeah.
So it's not really eating. Just cucumber alone is no use, you see.
Okay.
How much is something hard like pellets?
This kind?
No, the guinea pig one, yeah.
The green one?
Yeah, some of them are like this. This, are you sure it's for guinea pig?
Yeah, yeah.
Huh?
Yes.
Could be, from which country? Does it eat hay or not?
Yes, it eats. This one is Timothy.
How many stools it passed the pellets? Normally it's at least 30 to 50 per day, over 24 hours.
Quite a lot.
Huh? That's good, but then you should put on weight or he pass a lot.
Okay.
So maybe it's the stress of this breast tumor,
mm-hmm.
which caused him to lose weight. Because this could be quite stressful to them.
Yeah.
Okay.